Hello, model fiddlers. We're expanding on our idea of working on the right hand this week. And one of the themes that keeps coming up to me from several fiddlers actually is how to play in a relaxed way where your fingers have opened up and your right wrist just allows you to play either at speed or in a, I hate using the word relaxed, in a fluid way. So we're going to start with the Highland Lullaby, and we're working on an exercise today that doesn't allow you to use first finger or pinky. So you're staying at the middle of the bow, using fingers 2 and 3 and a bent thumb, and in a relaxed manner, there's that word again, you're leaving first and pinky off the bow, but kind of floppy over the stick so that it's not actually touching, but they're not rigid. If they go straight on you, it's going to lock that wrist again. So just try and keep them soft, and I'll show you what I'm talking about. So I've put my bow on the strings. As you can see, I've got the floppy fingers, 2 and 3 are over the stick, thumb is bent, or if you're in beginner hold, thumb's underneath. And you're going to take the Highland Lullaby from the start. So fingers 2 and 3 on the bow, 1 and pinky are relaxed. Why are we doing that? It's really encouraging your thumb to stay bent at both joints. If your thumb is round, that wrist will stay open and the fingers will stay relaxed. If you push your thumb straight, you've locked the wrist. So that's what I call my dinosaur grip. You've got the bite that's happening where thumb's so rigid, you can't open up the hand. So I'd like you to try that this week. You're working on fingers 2 and 3. And open wrist here. Let me know how your practice is going. I'm dying to hear from you guys. We'll see you later.